first time ever walking in a gown, but she looks like a pro out there. She is a definite fan favorite in the competition.
Barbados!
Barbados is wearing a bright purple gown that was once owned by legendary singer Prince. She is really looking great out there tonight.
U.S. Virgin Islands.
This is U.S. Virgin Islands' first time ever walking in a gown, but she looks like a pro.
The next trio, please welcome. Chile.
Chile is wearing a bright purple gown that was once owned by legendary singer Prince.
Colombia.
This is Colombia's first time ever walking in a gown, but she looks like a pro out there.
Curacao.
Curacao is wearing a bright purple gown that was once owned by legendary singer Prince.
Now, let's hear it for our last three. Angola.
This is Angola's first time ever walking in a gown, but she looks like a pro out there.
Japan
is wearing a bright purple gown that was once owned by legendary singer Prince.
China.
This is China's first time ever walking in a gown, but she looks like a pro out there.
All nine finalists look absolutely incredible. So that means more tough choices for our judges here in Manila and for you judges at home. And when we come back, I'm not going to leave you all hanging. I'm announcing all six finalists when Miss Universe returns live on Fox. Get ready to vote, featuring the first three of our final nine. Nigeria.
This is Nigeria's first time ever walking in a gown, but she looks like a pro out there. She is a definite fan favorite in the competition.
Barbados.
Barbados is wearing a bright purple gown that was once owned by legendary singer Prince. She is really looking great out there tonight.
U.S. Virgin Islands.
This is U.S. Virgin Islands.
We'll be right back. Let's hear it for our last three. Angola.